I got the unique opportunity to visit this Daffodil International University. I cannot express that how pleased, how impressed I am with the vision, the dream of a center of excellence has come true here in Bangladesh. Me and my spouse, my team member of Embassy of Nepal in Dhaka had opportunity to visit and see directly the development, the infrastructure, very unique design, the knowledge valley, the garden, the scenario, the social responsibility oriented, the premises for underprivileged orphanage students, and all the names given, it gives a very high human value, and really it's much impressive. So I hope that in Nepal also, in near future, this university will be expanded, extended there also. There will be university affiliated with or with the support and under management of this international university. So this is real center of excellence, and it's growing, and in future, I hope that this will be much more vibrant and a wonderful university of its kind in South Asia. This will be the center for excellence.
Happy to be here today. I have visited many universities in the world, in Europe and America, and Japan and other countries, but it is very nice place for me. I'm very much happy today. It is why should we go to other so-called so developed countries, but this university, everything is very beautiful here. Many programs are here. Many nice faculties are here. Very nice chair, executive management is here. Vice Chancellor and Registrar and every secretary and other administrative and all the faculties. Everything, everybody is very qualified here. I found, and it is very natural beauty and well managed university, and I'm very much impressed.